Actress Shilpa Shetty Kundra recently revealed how her husband Raj Kundra and a couple of his friends escaped the ghastly terrorist attacks in Sri Lanka that left 253 persons dead. The actress said that Raj, along with a few of his friends, were going to visit the island nation and stay at one of three luxury hotels in Colombo that were targeted on Easter Sunday, but the plans got cancelled. She said,
"I only want to say that my heart goes out to all those families who have lost people, and it is really scary. And the scary part is that Raj and a couple of his friends were going to be in Sri Lanka on that day in that hotel. It is just God's grace that that didn't happen. Ye baat maine kisi ko boli nahi hai, but it just makes you realize how unpredictable life can be. So fortunately for Raj and us, you know, that trip didn't happen, but I can imagine the pain that people go through. And I can't get my head around the fact that why people would do something like this. You know, this kind of terrorism is just fanatical. It's really sad."
April 21st, Easter Sunday bombings that targeted churches and hotels left over 500 injured. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.